everyone. My name is Beauty Musa, your gym instructor and spa therapist. I want to throw a bit of light on the misconception of massage. Most people feel, once I go to a spa, I get massaged, especially the men. I get massaged, I'm going to have this, my body is going to feel like this. And what about if my whatever now decides to come up, how will it be handled? How am I going to handle myself? Let me give you an example. You go to a hospital, it's a female doctor that is attending to you. And for the women, you go to a hospital and it's a young, handsome chap that is attending to you. Are you going to allow yourself to get carried away and start feeling fantasy or start feeling romantic when you are in the presence of the professional that's taking care of you? That is synonymous to a spa. You're going to a spa to meet a professional to massage you. What does massage do? What does facials do? All these spa therapies, what they do is like clinically cleansing you of toxins. Toxins that causes pains, toxins that causes headache, toxins that causes aches all over. What the massage does is to flush them to the lymphatic nodes, helping you to get rid of all these toxins. And under 24 hours, you're feeling brand new. So people really need to know the myth behind having a Swedish massage. Massage is health related. When you go for a massage, it's a known fact that some spas offer erotic massage, happy ending massage. Yeah, there are two distinct kinds of massage. There's the fun kind of massage and there's the clinical kind of massage, which is health related. And that's the type we offer here, by the way. But that doesn't mean we're not going to be pointing you at the direction of the kind of massages that helps boost sexual satisfaction in matrimony. We are going to be pointing you to the aspects and soft spots that you can touch on your spouse's body to help boost libido and hence enhance sexual satisfaction. So be on this channel, subscribe, like my videos, and don't forget, let me hear your feedback. Ask me any questions and let me hear your feedback, so I'll be here to answer your questions. So have a nice day. Bye.